Let's be clear, this land belongs to black people. People who are here and they want to give us stats about the cost of us getting our land back and all that, they're just bluffing. This is our land. Black people survived without black white people in this land. So they were eating and they were surviving. So do you think if you leave and go back to Europe, we won't be able to live? We're making a mistake, we'll still continue to live in this land. Another thing, we don't need to give you a reason as black people as to why we should get back our land. And it's not your, I'm just looking at the white person, it's the one that stole our land anyway. So the biggest issue here is that we will use the land as we want.